arc of shamanism and psychedelic voyaging is that it is transdimensional travel, literally, not in the undefined way that you often hear it used, but in the mathematical sense. A shaman and a psychedelic person and a UFO contactee is someone who has seen the end. They simply didn't know what they were looking at, because who knows what the end looks like. The world of historical possibility compresses into a mercurial hologrammatic disc, part bios, part machine, part syntax, part mind. The categories dissolve. The world is not what it appears to be.